blank fucking walls. Blank white fucking walls. Blank fucking walls! Ugh! I'm supposed to feel pacified by this. Ugh! Fuck you! I'm supposed to wait for some fucker to come with a fucking piece of paper and a fancy pen and tell me if I'm crazy or not. And don't give me that, oh, we want to assess your mood shit. Okay. What if I was driving a car down a road at 150 km/h an hour and got pulled over for speeding and said to the cop, I was speeding because I thought I was God. God. Would I be here? No! I'll be at home fucking watching TV holding a fucking speeding ticket while you guys are back in the fucking office checking your fucking revenue, that fucking how much money you got coming in. Fuck that shit! Ugh. Am I right? Yes, I'm right. Fucking of course I'm right. Yeah, I'm right. I'm right, because I actually get what I want when I want. Just because I'm trying for bigger and better things doesn't make me crazy. Just because I believe that people should be seeing life as they want to see it, as they should embrace it, and I'm giving them experiences and I'm not getting anything back. I'm feeling like a bloody caveman in a little tiny bloody fucked up cave. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, man! I know what I want and I get what I want and I make sure. Fuck, I make sure I get it. I mean, okay. You see a guy and a girl kissing fucking on the sidewalk. Oh, they should get married. Oh, and they should have kids. And they should have a career where all they do is save money so they can take a 3-day, 4-day holiday once a year. Fuck that. That's not what I'm about. I create. I make moments that people see and they go, what the fuck is that guy doing? Who is he to make this happen? These are moments in life that you should enjoy, not fucking work, shit, and fucking sleep, whatever. Fuck that! Fuck that, and fuck you and your fucking pens and shit! Fuck! Okay. So, I wanted to see what people do if I organize chaos. So I rode a rhinoceros naked in the airport in peak hour. What did people say? They went, what the fuck is going on there? That is an experience they will never forget. What is that? They will never forget it. It's in their head forever. Do they do it? No. Do you do it? Fuck no. I mean, honestly, ask yourself this. Is anyone ever going to ride a giraffe, a chimpanzee, a fucking lion in fucking airports, streets? It's like the guy driving his Ferrari at 150 km/h an hour. Do people do it? Yes, they do, as long as they don't think they're crazy. I am, by the way, I want my job back. I'm a good zookeeper, and I want my job back. And I want to see you, riding a giraffe, naked, around the fucking parking lot, yeah? Yes! Yes! And I want my job back. To see what would happen if there was disorganized chaos at the airport, okay? And what great. Whatever you do! Fantastic! Get married! Fucking. Whatever! Boring! Fuck! We get a career and I do the same money so I can take a 3-day, 4-day holiday once a year. Fuck that! That's not what I'm about! I.
Say what happens if you put a fucking thing in there, yeah?
what I'm about. I want to create random moments where people look at it and go, what the fuck is going on there? What the fuck is that? They're moments that people can enjoy, embrace. Oh, fuck, you guys just don't... White, blank, fucking walls. I'm supposed to sit here and be pacified by this?